Let me get my runes here quickly. Come on. Oh, come on. Really now? I guess that if I had attacked the corridor or the snail dude, funny boss. Thank you, Lunar. Welcome. How are you today? How are you today? How is everything? Let me give me a sec. Alright, let me open once more my lantern. Oh, we have, yeah, we have the thing. The least I can do. And the least thing that I can do. Once more, give me 1 second. Come on. Alright. Okay. So we finished with this area as well. Now, where shall we go? Maybe up there. I want to go to this area and I don't know how to go over there. Maybe do I have the... I think that I have the runes to level up. Nope, I need 3,000 more. Let's go. Let's leave this place. Leave the bats. Leave the jellyfish. We don't care about you guys. And let's go up. Oh, there's a site there. Oh, I smell invasion. I smell some PvP. Hello, hello, goodbye. No. Yeah, don't do that. This is how we roll, my friend. Goodbye, Edgar the Revenger. And I did get some Shabibi grade. The Banish Knight Halberd plus 8. Nice. A raw meat dumpling and more raw meat dumpling. And where are we? What is this place? We are in Revenger's Shack. Oh, Revenger's Shack. Okay. We did get the NPC as well as his weapon. The grip as well. And come on. What all these things are? More dumplings. More dumplings. What the hell? Alright. A lot of dumplings then. Okay, let's... Didn't want to do that. And let's go... Over there. Maybe we should check a little bit if there's anything else around here. Like this little skull. Give us a golden rune. No, this is where we came. Those are the same thing we used to fight. And this is... Are we? We don't do a lot of damage. No, not gonna bother. Not gonna bother with you. Goodbye. Yeah. Destroy everything behind me. But not gonna care. Continue searching the premises. What do we have over there on this little island? Let's go check it out and see if there is something of interest. Oh, there is. Whoa, where did it go? You're somewhere. Oh, come on. What is all these things? How many are... Oh, is that a dragon? Yeah, that's a dragon. Shall I fight him? What do you reckon, guys? Yeah, why not? Let's go. Whoa. Yeah. I brought that to myself. Let's do that again. I didn't get the thing with the scarabs though. But doesn't really matter. More scarabs over there. The same scarabs actually. Really now? Yeah. I tried to take him out in close quarters. This is not. I should fight him. Okay. Let's do that again. Come on, Torrent. Let's go. Thick boy, yeah, he's a thick boy. It's not about the vigor right now, because... Yeah, that was real fast indeed. Actually, I can't do anything about the vigor at the moment. So, or I will fight him right now, or I will eat him for another time. But I want to try some more. Because why not? There's something behind that I need. I think that there is something behind every boss that I need, actually. I don't know. I don't know what happened, but I'm glad that I am alive. Oh, come on. Who's that? Okay. Again, I went down my horse, but yeah, this boy is actually thick. I did hit him 5 or 6 times and I got him like, what, a quarter of his life? Even less. Breathe fire, my friend. Whoa. Let's see what he's guarding. A glimstone key. Oh, he got me. That hurt. I got your key. I got your key. Are you breathing fire? Yes, you are. But I am behind the rock. Yoo-hoo. Where are you, dragon? Little dragon. Oh, that hurt. Yeah, I know that I can summon, but yeah, maybe I will summon here. No. My wolves, my trash wolf. Come on, let's get him. No, no, leave, leave. Ooh. and one of my wolfish dormors fell. Oh, come on! Leave the wolves. Leave them alone. You don't want to die. And the fortunate thing is that he didn't get us. I'm playing hide and seek with this dragon. Come on, little wolf. Come out with me. Where are you? What do you do? Are you gonna breathe fire? Yes, you are. You down? Big boy? Come on. Yes, I wanna come on my little friend. And I wanna actually drink some potion. That was very, very close. What kind of... Whoa. Dude, chill. Chill. Whoa. Did you finish with all your breathing thing? That is actually really scary. Move. What's happening with this wolf? Come on, move the other way. Oh. Will you breathe fire? Once more? Matt is scared. Yes. The little wolf is very, very scared of the big dragon. Dragon? Hey. Hello. Nope. 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 Oh, the other wolf did. Was hurt. Actually, the wolf is here with me now. Okay, I think he's unstuck. But... I will have to somehow close my distance to the dragon in order to hit him. And I actually do have only one more potion in order to actually... Oh, come on! Try that again, and I think that he de-aggroed once more, which means that we can attack him freely. Oh, he's away. Oh, shit! 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 Now leave, because he's gonna breathe fire, and my little wolf is dead. Not yet. It's almost dead, though. The dragon, I see. And once more, he de-aggroed. Let him. Behind there. Whew. That was and is very, very scary. Let's try to aggro him once more. I'm gonna die. Hmm. he's almost dead. Let me do something first. I wanna quit over here some. Is there some of those? Okay, give that to the torrent in order to gain some hit points. Okay, and let's give the last attack. And yes, guys, we got him. We got this guy. Thank you.